If we have a crossbow.
If.
Collie's building fast marches up. Honestly, a fast, I'm not gonna lie. It's usually dumb.
It's still not very built, though. It's like. A little bit of concrete and a little bit of tier 2 in like the choke. That's kind of nice. Tier 2 is probably panic built after we took this as well, to be honest. So they basically have like first march and belt all as their main defensive lines of checkout. And then they have a big concrete BB about Morgan Grove, which was horribly built though, honestly, with like one SC pad. And that's probably gonna be like concrete south of Vanguard at the bridge, and apparently someone was also building metal concrete at Simon's around the bridge. Can't find a marker there yesterday saying that they, I think it said that they killed wet concrete patterns.